The following meditation is designed for visualizing the ideal birth and delivery for your new child. So we'll begin by making sure that we're completely comfortable, and depending on where you're at in your pregnancy, you may find that you want to be lying down or partially lying down or in a very cushioned chair, someplace where you can, sit for a length of time without cutting off circulation or feeling uncomfortable. I know that you can get a little bit of pain and stretching and movement and things that distract us from a meditation, especially as we enter those last weeks and months of pregnancy. So take extra time before any meditation to make sure that you're in that comfortable space, make sure your body is in a posture that's rested and everything's at ease. Relax into the chair or lying down posture. And we'll take a moment to check in with the body. Just see how we're feeling, if we need to adjust moving forward, easing back, using a pillow. What the temperature is, are we warm, are we cold? And just breathing in at a natural pace. Inhaling through the nose. Tongue rested gently on the soft palate. Just behind the front to top front teeth. Relaxed jaw, mouth, lips open. Exhaling through the mouth. Filling the lungs completely with each inhale, and then making sure to exhale completely, allowing that breath to exit through the mouth. And we'll take 5 inhale and exhale breaths together. I'll count us, but feel free to go along at your own pace. So we'll begin with our first inhale, inhaling on 1 through the nose, feeling the breath enter the chest and into the belly, and exhaling completely. Good. We'll take our second inhale breath. And exhaling completely. Relaxing the jaw, shoulders. Hands open, facing up. Just rested against the lap. Bringing our third inhale. And exhaling completely. Resting at the end of the breath and waiting for the body to request that next inhale breath as we inhale for 4. Good. And exhale completely. Inhaling for 5. And exhale completely. Just allowing that breath to completely exit the lungs and the body move into a normal, rested breathing. Comfortable and at your own pace. Allow the body to be breathed. Being aware of the breath. rising of the chest, and the falling. Good. Settling into this breathing pace. Noticing any images, conversations, or sensations. Allow them to arise and let them go. Notice them, be aware. They're okay. Feel into the feeling of not knowing. How does it feel when there's nothing to know? I don't know. And I'm open. Feel into the openness. What does it feel like to be completely open? Do you notice an openness in the body? When you feel into this openness, do you notice it in your heart, in your belly? Feel into this completely. Continue breathing, not knowing, feeling open. And I'm curious. Feeling the curiosity of not knowing. Being open. What will arise? And I'm okay with whatever arises. There's nowhere to go, nowhere to be. No thing to know. I'm open, I'm okay with whatever arises. Notice, become aware of compassion. feel compassion. Notice it as it's filling the body. Feel the compassion for this unborn child sharing this space with you, sharing this experience. Connected. Knowing that this child is open and curious. Excited. Come into this world. To allow it to unfold. No expectation. Being and allowing. Just as we were when we came into this world. Now, we'll bring our attention. Just being aware of the space just above the head. Noticing the openness as we feel into this space. Feeling up, above. Feeling into infinity. What does infinity feel like? Notice there is no thing in front no thing behind no thing beside to the left to the right. No thing above, and no thing below. All at once, bring awareness to this infinite space, this nothingness. Yet everything, all around. Good. distance that there is a screen, like a large movie screen, like a projector screen. Move toward the screen till it's right in front of you. And notice all the details of this screen. Allow it to be visibly in focus, right in front. Notice now that on this screen, you begin to see an image. It's an image of you. It's an image of you the moment before your delivery. You are in your chosen location. The place where this new baby will be delivered, will be introduced to the world. Look around. Look all around and notice the details of this place. Is it a room? Where are you seated or lying down? Allow all of the details to be visible and clear. And who's that with you? Who's in the room? Feel the love and compassion and gratitude that fills this space all around you. This celebration. This new life is here. What a beautiful place you've chosen. Perfect. Moment. Now, notice that you begin to see the delivery as it's occurring. notice all the details. Focusing your awareness on the love that you have for this unborn baby, this baby that's coming into the world, coming now. And I'll leave you for a few moments to enjoy the delivery, watching the ideal delivery, perfect for you and this baby and all of the loved ones who are here to share it with you. Now jump ahead to the moment you're holding this new baby, this new life. This healthy, happy being. This being who made it safely and peacefully and gracefully into this world, exactly how you and this baby imagined it to be. Now take a moment to gently let go of this scene, feeling the love and compassion and excitement and gratitude. Away from the screen and back in the direction of the body, where you left the body, rested and safe. Moving back toward the body, feeling the sensation of floating. bringing the awareness into the space just above the head. As we let go of this place and bring our awareness back to the body, feeling into this space above the head, gently resting into this space, feeling back into the body. And we'll take 3 deep inhale, exhale breaths together, and I'll count them for us, beginning with 1 inhale and exhale completely. Good. And 2. Good. And exhale. And 3. Good. Now feeling into the spaces of the body, bring the attention to the space behind the eyes, behind the jaw, the mouth, noticing the rested, at ease body, feeling down into the throat, breathing in a comfortable pace, bringing your awareness into the chest, to the arms, to the hands, fingers into fingers, feeling into the abdomen, being aware of the breath and the rise and fall of the belly. Feeling into the seat, and down into the legs, feeling into the knees, down into the calves, into the feet, noticing the feet. Feel how they are grounded to the earth, connected to all that is. Concludes our meditation and visualization. Remember to take your time as you ease out of this posture, slowly opening the eyes, so you can bring this peace and clarity into the day, knowing that you are creating the perfect delivery for this new child to enter the world. Thank you.